buong mundo, bubuhos ang matinding talent ngayong Sabado ng gabi.
This is the 6th live semifinals, 2 grand final spaces to be filled. Maghanda na bayan, dito lang sa
Pilipinas Got Talent Performance Night.
Usap-usapan, hinangaan, at mga talent na dapat tularan. Lahat ng shine, pero dalawang pangalan ang umangat sa lahat.
Pasok ka na? Doon tayo, family!
Lahat kayo magagaling.
Difficult decision.
This is the one instance na unanimous ang decision naming tatlo. Jeline, congratulations! Kaming tatlo, ikaw ang pinoto.
Jovin, Ruther, Alakim, Marky, Keith, Velasco Brothers, Ezra Ban, Sherwin, Luntayo Family, and Jeline. Each one ready to do everything to win 2 million pesos.
Pero dalawang pangalan pa ang hinihintay. At sa huling semifinal showdown, handang-handa nang magpasiklab ng talent ang mga contestants.
Because tonight is performance night from Baguio, Baguio Metamorphosis.
Talagang, you cannot expect anything eh. Lahat magagaling.
Caution means a lot. Ang pinaka-importante sa akin yung interpretation, the movements and everything.
From Cebu, Josephine.
Pag may talent ka, anumang discrimination na maririnig mo, di mo kailangan itago
for the sake of your talent.
Si Josephine, I'm sure na he can be over 300 pounds, but he can still be a star. Kung gano'ng kaganda boses.
From Imus Cavite, Imus Capella.
Nag-rehearse kami ng sobrang matagal para dito. Kahit may magkamali, tuloy na tuloy pa rin yung show, yung pagkanta, yung pagsayaw.
Ito naman ang mga taga-Imus na napakagaling umawi. Alam kong sila naman ang makakalaban ng isang pamilya, so galingan nyo.
From Baguio, Ingrid.
I'm not expecting really to win, just to bring across that message na Igorota, Cordilleran, Highlanders, may talent din po.
When it's a song, sometimes we close our eyes to listen to the voice, the pronunciation, and the interpretation of the song.
From Bacolod, Carl Malone.
Papasalamat po ako sa Panginoon dahil kahit po kulang yung paningin ko, binigyan niya po ako ng napakagandang boses.
Sometimes, we give allowances for people because of their handicap. Pero in Carl's case, there was no allowance there kasi ang boses niya talaga ganong kaganda.
From Davao, Hello World.
Yung goal lang talaga ng grupo is makapagpasaya lang. Ano yung nasa isipan namin na gusto namin gawin on stage.
Hello World. Swabing-swabing. Simpleng-simple pero sabay-sabay sila. Ebong kasi.
This is the last batch. 6 semifinal acts. Lahat magaling. At lahat ready to show the world what they've got. Dito lang sa biggest and only nationwide talent reality show ng bansa. Pilipinas Got Talent.
Finals, huling pagkakataon para maabot ang pangarap na 2 million pesos.
Pilipinas, brace yourselves because our semifinalists will show the world what they've got. This is
Pilipinas Got Talent.
Pilipinas at buong mundo, we are live right here at Tanghalang Pasigueño for our 6th performance night.
Matindi to, Lulu Boy. Matindi talaga ang gabing ito dahil nasa home stretch na tayo ng semifinals.
Well, last week, nakilala natin ang ating 9th at 10th grand finalist, ang Luntayo Family at si Jeline. Silang ibang makaka-showdown ni Jovit, Ruther, Alakim, Marky, Keith, Velasco Brothers, Ezra Band at si Sherwin.
At ang ibig sabihin niyan, ayan na! Ayan na, padating na ang Grand Finals! Excited na kayo! Naaamoy nyo na ba ang Grand Finals, ikaw?
Naaamoy ko na, Billy Boy. Napakalapit at nararamdaman ko na.
Nararamdaman ko talaga na malapit na tayong pumunta sa Araneta Coliseum next week.
That is right. Pero bago ang Grand Finals, isang huling tensionadong decision muna para sa kanila bukas. Please welcome, of course, our Pilipinas Got Talent judges, Miss Chris Aquino!
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, Pasig. Good evening. Hi, Billy. Hi, Luis.
Good evening.
Alam nyo, ako yung proof na kahit may sakit, the show goes on, di ba?
That's right.
All right. So, good luck sa kanilang lahat.
And get well soon.
And get well soon as well. Miss I.I. De La Salas.
Hello! Good evening po sa inyong lahat. Good evening po, Philippines. Good evening sa inyong dalawa.
Good evening, Miss I.
And of course, no other than Mr. Freddie M. Garcia, a.k.a. FMG!
Magandang gabi ho sa inyong lahat.
Good evening, sir.
May title na ngayon yan.
Yes.
Ang tunay na crush ng bayan.
Ang iba ay nagpapanggap lamang. Yan ang tunay na crush ng bayan. Pero itong mga to ay hindi magpapaiwan at naghihintay lang ng pansinin sila. Pero sana, huwag silang mapansin. Our Pilipinas Got Talent, buzzers. Judges, may we have a sample of the buzzers, please? Thank you very much. Pero quick reminder, kahit mabuzz ang isang act, pwede pa rin umabot sa Grand Finals dahil kayo mga kapamilya ang may kapangyarihan through voting, of course, through text and online.
That's right. And reminder lang po sa lahat ng ating kapamilya, you can only vote after all six semifinalists have performed.
That is right. Kaya sa aming pagbabalik, sisimula na ang showdown.
Ang Baguio Metamorphosis and si Josephine nasa backstage na at ready na ipakita ang kanilang galing because this is
Pilipinas Got Talent!
Malalaman na natin ang pinakamagaling sa Pilipinas dahil mangyayari na ang kauna-unahang Pilipinas Got Talent Grand Finals. Panorin ito live sa Araneta Coliseum. Admission is free! Free tickets are available from June 7 up to June 11 only. Get them at the Center Road ABS-CBN Broadcast Center, 1 to 4 p.m.
Yeah, you got it!
Yes, na yes.
Pilipinas Got Talent Grand Finals!